Listen, I said, Brooke, is your mother speaking for you?